Are tomatoes bad for diabetics? Tomatoes are not just low in the glycemic index, but are also non-starchy. Glycemic index is a measure of how quickly carbohydrates in diet are absorbed by the body. Tomatoes, in quantities of about 140 grams, have a GI of less than 15, making them a low GI food and great for diabetes. In addition to having a low glycemic index, tomatoes are also a good source of nutrients. Vitamin A intake from raw, chopped tomatoes is quite high, with 1 cup providing 64% of the recommended value for women and 50% for men. Vitamin A helps your body do a lot of important things, like keep your skin, teeth, and bones healthy. Vitamin A is also beneficial to eyesight. In terms of vitamin C, 1 cup of tomatoes delivers around 33% of the daily value for women and about 27% for men. A healthy immune system is another benefit of this vitamin. Contrary to the findings of 5 animal research, which found that certain chemicals in fresh or processed tomato exert an anti-hyperglycemic effect, for human investigations have found that eating tomato does not reduce insulin resistance. Also, fresh or cooked tomatoes are good for people with diabetes because they reduce oxidative stress, inflammation, accelerated atherosclerosis, and damage to tissues, kidneys, and muscles. However, more human research is necessary to better understand the hypoglycemic response of tomato in diabetes settings. Thank you.